Hey guys, what's up? My name is Blockchain Bernie, aka Bernie Bloom, and this video, this latest episode, is about demystifying decentralization. So what actually is decentralization? Why is it connected to the idea of blockchain, and what does it all mean? All right, let's dive right into it. Decentralization, in the sense I'm using it, is not being decentralized geographically, right? That is the easy thing. What really matters to society, what really matters when you invest in some crypto tokens, what really matters for the future of humanity is decentralization of control. And it has always been like that, right? We had emperors or princes or whatever in the past, and they made all the decisions by their own in a very, very centralized fashion. And we, you know, move forward into giving ourselves more control. You hear the word control, more control over our destiny, right? And then the emperor could say, ha, it's all decentralized. My country is, you know, 5,700 square miles and people live everywhere, right? They don't all live in my palace. They live decentralized, right? But that's not decentralization. When we say decentralization, we don't mean geographic decentralization. We mean decentralization of power and decentralization of control. That's what it's all about. And that goes hand in hand with censorship resistance and so many other things, so many other features that blockchains have, right? And that was the original idea of Satoshi Nakamoto when he invented Bitcoin. That's the decentralization. It's the decentralization of control, being independent, being able to control our own destiny. That's what decentralization is about. So that's why I am a big fan of all crypto projects that favor real decentralization, right? And right now, well, we can run code in a decentralized way, but we cannot have storage in a decentralized way together with the code. There are some storage chain out there that have some blockchain-based storage, but these are all standalone storage chains. These are not, and what we need to make, you know, Web 2 evolve into Web 3 and make it decentralized is decentralized storage that is scalable and that's connected to the code. And that's exactly what we're doing at Xandeum. So if you want to know more, click the link down in the description, xandeum.com. When you're on our website, in the top right, there is that little Discord icon. So click that Discord icon to join our Discord community. And there you can chat with me, you can chat with the rest of the team and learn everything about that exciting scalable storage layer that we're building there. All right, so that's it about decentralization. Sadly, so many projects claim to be decentralized. They use some crypto tokens to make it look like they're decentralized, but many of them are just centralized businesses and they store their data in centralized fashion because right now there is no scalable storage layer in blockchain. So we're a real trailblazer here at Xandeum building that scalable storage layer. So thanks so much for watching. Please give me that like button. It's super important for the YouTube algorithm to get the word out to more people. Consider subscribing to my channel. Thanks so much for watching and catch you guys later. Bye.